Doctors are alarmed that 20% of teenagers are still getting sunburnt regularly. New figures reveal that fewer young people now believe that a tan is healthy. But there's still some work to be done getting them to ditch the idea that tanning is trendy.
As a teenager, Jane Hughes wanted a tan to die for, and that's almost what happened, sun damage causing a melanoma on her leg.
I was pregnant with my second child at the time. I went home and looked up survival rates and I thought, you know, I might not be here for very long.
She was very lucky it hadn't spread. Jane's story is typical of teens seeking what they think is a fashionable tan.
It's not, it's damaged skin.
New figures show a moderate 15% drop in the teen tan trend over the last 7 years. However, 12 to 14-year-olds are getting more sunburnt today than older teens. Not from sunbaking, but from not covering up during sport. That was Celeste Revelle's downfall.
My dermatologist said that at 16 I was the youngest person he'd ever had with skin cancers taken out.
Her response was typically teenage, continuing to play sport with rarely a hat or sunscreen.
I will ultimately be at my dermatologist's office every 2 weeks having things iced off or cut out. So if I could save one other person from that, including my own children, it would be fantastic.
While the sun message is slowly getting through to teenagers, 45% of them still prefer a tan. That's why the Cancer Council says more education campaigns are still needed.
Perhaps more powerful, though, are victim stories.
It was very emotional and, yeah, I think it's... I'm going to reconsider how long I spend in the sun.
Cheryl Taylor, 10 News.